Mr. My Nose. But let me talk to you a minute. Now, I beat you to Mr. Allen here fair and square, but that don't mean you wasted your time. How about you help me take him in? He came too damn quiet for my liking. My gut says there's trouble coming. I'll see you get your share. I'll take that as a yes. Now stick close, or there's space up here if you want to ride with me. Word of advice, don't listen to a damn word he says. Liable to twist the mind, these crank types. Let's go.
You have already come for my brother and sister, have you not? Dear Obadiah and Bethany, and do you think I am their leader? Oh, my dear child, so little, you know. You think we're insane, don't you? Don't worry, I won't be offended. My parents thought that, so did my wife. I'm sure the whole world thinks we are quite mad. My friend, look around you. The world burns. Mankind consumes itself in greed and rage, and we who choose another path are insane? We who seek to flee the sinking ship? Tell yourself that if you can. You. You're not like the rest of us, lady. You're not like the mutton-headed fool driving this wagon. He thinks only of his next meal, his next whore. And he'll eat and whore himself into his meaningless grave. But you, I see something in you. You'll hand me over to die today, I know that. But I forgive you. I absolve you. After I'm gone, I foresee that you will understand. Perhaps to even take my place, you could be the greatest among us. Do you think on that? You begin to doubt, don't you? I have come too easily. But you shall see in time. I see the seventh dawn.
Squirrely feller, ain't he? Anyway, much appreciated, friend.
You delivered us our outlaw.
Put him in the cell and let him sweat.
Whatever it said on the poster, it's all right there for you.